one good afternoon to all. Today, me, Daniel Chibu-Thomas, a student of Class 6, studying in Kamal CMI Public School, Varakulam, would like to share some of my views on the topic, Save Our Planet. We do not have any other non-planet besides the Earth in this universe where life is possible. It's the most precious thing, having oxygen, water, and many other essential things for life. But the present condition of our Mother Earth is very challenging for the healthy existence of life because of the toxic environment, air pollution, water pollution, global warming, deforestation, and many other environmental issues. It's high time to stop all the bad practices to reduce the negative effects of the same. In order to spread awareness among the people all over the world, every year on 22nd of April, we are celebrating as Earth Day. It's observed annually to appreciate people to maintain the Earth's natural resources. We are not alone for living on the Earth. There are various unknown living species which also live on the Earth. So, we should not be selfish and think about all the living species on the Earth. We should save our environment by reducing the amount of waste, plastic, paper, woods, etc. We should make the habit of reuse and recycle things in order to generate less waste. Also, we should stop all the bad practices involved in increasing the rate of pollution and global warming. The Earth is our mother planet, which gives us all the necessary things for living a life. So, we are also responsible to maintain its natural quality and green environment. We should not waste and pollute its natural resources for our small benefits. So, it's our sole responsibility to save our Earth and environment by practicing eco-friendly activities. Thank you.